Once the surgical portion of full arch treatment is completed and the patient has an adequate number of well-integrated and properly positioned implants, there are important prosthetic considerations that, as clinicians, we must address. One important decision involves whether to attach the prosthesis directly to the implants or instead connect the restoration to what are known as multi-unit abutments. The fit, strength, and aesthetics of the restoration, as well as the long-term health of the surrounding tissues, may all be affected by this determination. Multi-unit abutments are used to correct for varying heights among the implants, to establish a level restorative platform for the prosthesis, as well as to situate the implant connection even with or just below the gingival surface. Additionally, angled multi-unit abutments are used to correct the angulation of implants, helping to keep the screw access holes away from the facial surfaces of the restoration while also improving the path of insertion. In some cases, failure to use multi-unit abutments can create issues, from screw access holes on the facial surface of the teeth to prosthetic connections that make it difficult to establish proper draw and fully seat the restoration. The following case here illustrates how the decision of whether to use multi-unit abutments can affect the design and delivery of the fixed full arch implant restoration. The implants were positioned at angles that required correction, and the prosthetic connections needed to be elevated to the soft tissue level. 9 Hahn tapered implants from Glidewell Direct were placed in the upper arch and allowed to heal. When the patient returned, several of the implants were partially covered by the rapidly collapsing mucosa. It thus became apparent that multi-unit abutments would be needed, both to raise the prosthetic connection of the implants to the tissue surface and to make adjustments in angulation. We see at the wax setup appointment for the Bruxer full arch implant prosthesis, a combination of angled and straight multi-unit abutments were attached to the implants. The angled multi-unit abutments help keep the screw access holes behind the incisal edges and correct for divergent angulation between the implants. The cuff heights of the transmucosal abutments help create a level restorative platform. Here we see the full Bruxer full arch implant restoration that was delivered with relative ease, and the multi-unit abutments help facilitate smooth, efficient appointments throughout the restorative phase of treatment. The patient was ecstatic with the final outcome and has experienced a huge boost in her quality of life since completing treatment.